So then I say, I don't even like fish.
So I was really trying to help out my friend earlier today, you know, her dog has been so sick for the last couple weeks, and they've been trying to figure out what's wrong with him. They've been taking him to the vet, and they just... Are you okay?
Yeah. I just remembered something really funny that happened a long time ago. But keep going with your story. It's good.
So I was at work, and we didn't have the right tools to put the windows in. We had to go all the way back to the truck. I know, right? And then I had to go all the way back to the truck, and then I turn it on. And then it's like, where do I go? So we finally go back to go get the tools. And yeah, it was just a crazy day. And then the weirdest thing was that we got back and the tools, it turned out, already took the tools to the work site. So I'm at the store, right? And I can't find what I'm looking for at all. And it's just like, does anyone here even care about helping me? I'm looking for a blow dryer here. And you saw an employee walk away from me. I'm like, what kind of rude person does that? I need a blow dryer today. And I'm not gonna have it unless someone helps me find it. That story is not organized at all. It's not organized. You think it'd be on the hair stuff, but it's not. I'm ready to close.
I swear, the fries at McDonald's are just so fattening. Like, I won't never go there again.
Won't never go there again? You are seriously the stupidest person I've ever talked to.
Julia says to Brittany, oh, I'm going over to Stevie's house. And then they both think they're invited, even though I only invited Julia. And they come over and all they want to do is paint their nails. And I just painted mine last night. And they're the
Can you not see that I'm trying to text? I'm typing this message. It's important. And you just keep talking and talking and talking. Learn something called common decency.
Oh yeah, speaking of Target, I had this girlfriend that I used to date. She seriously wanted to make out all the time. It was like, make out, make out, make out. Hands all over me. I was like, calm yourself, woman. I've never met anyone who wanted to make out so much. I mean, it was great, but it was like, there's a limit, you know? Because you can only make out so much before... Oh, gosh. I just remembered my kitchen's on fire, and I gotta put it out. I'm sorry. It's a grease fire, too. It's really dangerous and stuff. So... I don't want to put you in this position, but I gotta go. My dog's in the kitchen too and stuff, so it was really nice talking to you. Also, my number changed. I'll text you from the new number later. You could probably just delete the one you have, but it's been really nice, and sorry.